everybody. This is Garisford 63 speaking here. Tonight, I will be talking about this dude named Banjamin Cole. As a warning, this episode will be graphic. Banjamin Cole is this dude in Oklahoma who killed his own daughter, Brianna. He couldn't stand his kid crying. So allegedly, this is what he did. He forcefully bended the kid's body so far back that her spine snapped and she died in her crib. And on October 20th of 2022, Banjamin Cole was executed by lethal injection. A fair sentence for sure for this waste of human life. Now, let me ask you a question. What does Banjamin Cole have to do with the Manosphere, you ask? Here is the chilling answer. Banjamin Cole is MGTOW. Banjamin Cole is one of the leaders of MGTOW. Banjamin Cole now holds the record as being the only MGTOW to ever be executed by a staggered death sentence. He lives in infamy amongst the MGTOW cult. Oh, now, here is one thing that I know some of you are asking. How could Banjamin Cole be one of the leaders of MGTOW if he died months ago? The answer is really quite simple. Just like with Elliot Rodger, the MGTOW cult is avenging the death of Banjamin Cole. They want his legacy to live on forever along with his crime. This is just one of the many reasons why MGTOW is such a disgusting cult. But that is it for tonight's video. Everyone have a good night. And if any MGTOW Manosphere guys have a problem with it, they can take the dead body of their cult leader Banjamin Cole and stick it up their asses.